because the Torricelli experiment is portable. And it's portable because the Mercury column is short. Why is it short? Because Mercury is a very dense liquid, a liquid so dense that cannonballs float in it.